Me and Quentin have decided to go at it one more time. We're gonna have 11 fights.
11?
Yep.
This is so bad.
What? Jesus. What, this is so lame?
It's Jigglypuff.
You're the one who suggested this.
Yes, yes, but let's just finish this.
So weird.
I'm just like not used to the physics of Jigglypuff.
Okay, so then, you got that one win.
That happened.
So then, the first win goes to Quentin. So then, that's game one. Hold on, let's keep a rally. Let's keep a tally of this. Quentin's in the bathroom now, though. A little bit of backstory. Quentin's a jerk off. That's all he needs to know. Two. Ass. Things going. It's best. It's best of. It's from. 6 of 11. Okay, so I've kept the tally over there. And this is battle number two.
Not using our best characters yet.
Of course not. Go. Actually, you lose Luigi, I'll use Mario.
Okay.
Remember how you used to be good with Luigi?
Hey.
Oh yeah, you pick the part this time. Of course, the Mario Bros will fight the Mario Bros. The score is now tied. We each have one win.
Swordsman this time.
What?
Swordsman this time.
Scordsman?
Swordsman. Any person with a sword.
Swordsman, okay. Ike. I'm picking Ike.
I don't know how to play Ike.
Tap it. I just love his aerial recovery.
Thank you.
Whoa! Shit! Well, now the story.
And then Quentin's favorite, what's more?
This is gonna be a really back and forth thing.
I guess so.
How about eaters?
Eaters?
Eaters.
What does eaters mean?
King Dedede, Wario, and Kirby. And Yoshi.
Okay, so then I'm Yoshi.
Just because he's more of a douchebag. Wait, let me think.
Okay. There's gonna be a back and forth between the picking thing. And the last song stage is actually our best final destination.
Lilac.
Jesus Christ, he's not as fast as you. Ravenly match, Sock Fox. I don't know how to use Wolf. Smoko plays the same as Fox, just with hands. Shit!
Okay, that's fair.
Seems like we are evenly matched. Yeah, this would be the final battle between Fox and Wolf. What? Did you see that bullshit? Oh god. Oh god, I can't even knock you down. Ha! Not experiencing the same bullshit I am. Stage is complete and utter bullshit. What do you think's gonna win?
I don't know. Cause Fox is kinda faster, but...
Yeah, but Wolf is a bit more powerful.
Yeah. That's about even faster.
No, you're playing risky. Looks like good triumph over evil. It could have gone on a bit longer if those platforms weren't bullshit.
Okay. What?
You have 3 wins, I have 2 wins, so. What now?
You have more stars than me.
How about this? Third party characters. Pick between Sonic or Solid Snake.
Okay. I don't know, I haven't used Snake. Let's see how this goes.
We're gonna have to pick a third party area too.
Wait.
Shadow most of Sonic, really?
It's only 50.
Yeah. Well, it looks like Sonic has invaded Metal Gear Solid's world.
Next battle, Samus versus Yoshi, Samus.
I don't know how we're gonna do that.
You don't know how to get Yoshi Samus from the start menu?
No.
I do not.
It's well then.
Yeah, I'll be sure to do that.
Well actually, no. How many best do you have?
How many best?
How many best cards do you have?
Just Lucas and it.
Then yeah, we'll do that one. Depending on the scoreboard, that is. Yeah.
was just kind of planned. I'm dominating you.
When do I battle?
I'm muted. Don't hold back though, okay?
I'm not holding back. I'm just not good with snap.
I know, I'm just saying like... Sonic's the most annoying character in this game, and you know it. Hold on. Doesn't it just annoy the living crap out of me? Well, I was supposed to die that. Well, that's finally gone. Oh god, don't snap my neck. Score's tied at 3-3.
So 6, 5 more to go. Alright, so do you want to do Samus?
Yeah. Okay. Hold on. I'm going to be regular Samus. Change colors.
Okay. Go ahead.
No, but you have to change colors though. There you go. Now do it.
I did it.
Go.
It should be.
Brent Star, blah, 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 blah. Oh, come on! The tripping. Yeah, it's 5 more battles to go. Or not. It's basically. Yes. 6 of 11. Okay. Well. I'm kind of stuck. I am now at 4.
Out of the time. Okay.
So, I have 2 more points to go, you have 3.
Evil people.
Okay, I'm gonna be... There's only, like, 2 evil people.
In the game, there was Bowser, Wario, Ganondorf.
Okay, so then there's 4 evil people.
King Dedede. Med Knight isn't evil.
Yeah, he's not. There's Wolf, though. He's evil, so that's 5. So there's 5 people.
Yeah.
No. There you go. Bowser versus Ganondorf. Amazing. Jesus, I'm already dead.
It's because if for these guys, if you get a powerful hit, then
it's over.
Yeah. Like if you were to hit me with that punch,
the Falcon punch.
Oh gosh, I'd go flying.
Shit! Oh god.
What the heck?
You didn't know that happens?
No, I did not know that happens. What the bloody heck?
I don't think I'm ever gonna hit that. Trying to figure out a combo with him. Fake out. I don't think I'm ever gonna hit you then. I'm just constantly thinking you're gonna run into this. Shit! That's a point for Quentin. right? I just love how that thing cut you right off fucking guard. So we're both at 4.
Okay. So 8. 3 rounds left.
That means after this next round, it has to be, you know, final game mode.
Yeah.
So for this round, it should be Pokemon Trainer each. Who is the best Pokemon trainer of them all? Where is the Pokemon? There it is.
Classic. Going for the classic. Wait. I'm that one.
And mom thought it was just me being weird when I did. I just shit on your ass. How do you feel, bro?
Wait a second. Why is it Squirtle, Charizard, Bulbasaur? Why is Charizard the only one that's fully evolved?
Because it just is.
Bloody.
I'm gonna keep on shitting on your ass. Jesus. Jesus. Squirtle.
I guess I'm not getting a Pokemon trainer.
That's another one for me.
Alright, final characters.
First, Lucas, okay?
Wait, who are you gonna use?
My second best character. Which is Mr. Game Awards.
Wait. Okay. I choose the place.
Oh, okay. What did you say?
You
were this place. Fine, I'm choosing the next place. And it's actually not going to be Final Destination.
It's not?
No.
That's the best. Okay, whatever.
No, but there's another place I like better for some reason.
Oh, crap, I forgot about that.
This actually is my second best character, though. I'm not just being a dick. Chips.
Christmas.
You really like the bat. Stick.
Jesus. Here we go. Oh, Jesus. That thing is annoying. It's all bad.
Wait. Stop the battle for a second. I want to see. Wait, can you drop the. When I do the ice thing? Can we test it?
Sure, let's test it.
Get back.
That was either win lose for you, and it was a lose for you. Now I have one free shot.
Don't waste it.
I'm not gonna waste it.
You wasted it.
I forgot that's how I use
it. Oh, gosh.
I forgot that's how I use it. Wrong direction. Hey, I keep my distance from that goddamn stick. Oh shit! So close. No. Like some free damage. Shit, come on! Okay, fine then, final round.
I don't want your chicken. I don't want your whole meat products.
Jesus, that's the range on that goddamn stick.
And it's over.
Well, the scoreboard now is 5-5.
Okay.
Okay, let's go. This one's gonna require a full 5 lives. Let me move this out. All of this out the way. You said you're leaving at 6, right?
Yeah. But just basically until it wins the battle.
Yeah. This one's gonna take a full 5 lives.
Yeah.
And it's gonna be a Final Destination finale. We all know the drill here.
Okay.
Hold on. Dark Pit, Richard's Ninja Pikachu. Okay. Here it is. And final destination music. Inflict some damage before dying. Yep. It's expired milk, man. I drank some expired milk and now I have superpowers. What? Captain Underpants?
That's right.
Really? He drank some expired milk and he got some powers?
Yeah.
Then let me go in my underpants then.
No. Play the game.
If I could use Thunder fast enough, I would have been able to kill you. Damn it.
You got a Jiggly. You got a Jiggly.
I know. Shit. Don't give up.
Oh Jesus! You must have forgot you had that move. That's why you're losing. No, it's just because, it's not that you're not being cautious enough, it's that you are, but I'm just too good. I'm being too reckless. No, I'm sorry. What I meant to say is I'm being too reckless. Like, I see you're being too cautious, so I just keep on going, knowing that there's an opening if I just do, instead of being cautious. Don't you see all the times when I just rein in like that and I hit you? That's because I'm being extremely reckless, that's why. But I'm also being cautious at the same time. I have the perfect balance. I know your strategy, so I'm perfectly countering it. Too reckless. Ah, crap, I messed up. I guess I'm going there. Damn it. See? Uh-oh. Ah, you got me. Good job. Good game, man.
The winner is Pikachu.
It didn't feel like the ultimate final battle.
Okay. It just felt like I've gotten better than you, that's all.
Yeah.
Well, it wasn't the ultimate battle, but let's have one more battle.
A short one.
Only two
laps. Yeah. Oh, two laps? Okay. I was gonna say one lap, but okay. And the place I originally wanted to go to. Oh yeah, multi-man melee. I don't know if we can cover this in 5 minutes, because that's all my camera has. Well, at least 6 minutes, that is. Okay, I'm rusty. I used up all my energy in the final battle. You're actually at an advantage here because I can't probably use that. The Pika. No, not yet. There you go.
Shit! Okay. I don't! Oh! A loop. I'm so lucky. Damn it. I can't win.
Don't give up.
I'm at a really high damage, but I can do this. Looks like you found a way around my strategy. I can juggle you while you're in the air, so you're no longer in the air. Shit!
Here.
That's why I suggest... That's why I suggested one man battle.